This little device has an integrated real-time clock and is able to send out specific DALI commands at specific times or schedules. It can store up to 32 entries. And for instance, one entry could be, I want to turn off all the lights at 6 o'clock every Friday. Of course, turning off all the lights is one example, but you can specify any DALI command. You can also control tunable white luminaires, you can activate scenes, send commands to a specific group, so there are no limits. Moreover, you have the possibility to send out a DALI sequence, so multiple DALI commands following each other. With that feature, you could, for example, activate color scenes and build kind of a color flow. A really, really cool new feature is the Astroclock functionality. Astroclock means if you tell the device the location, it knows exactly when the sun is rising and when the sun is setting. Those times, of course, vary according to the seasons, and you can activate specific scenes or you can control specific luminaires according to those times. The new timer is DALI powered. It needs 5 milliamps. If the power from the DALI bus is lost for some reason, it has a built-in backup battery and can keep the time. There are two versions of this device. The smallest one, which I have here, fits perfectly inside of a flush box. The other one is for DIN rail mounting inside of a cabinet.